When the kids experience it, or young adults or what have you, we say, you need to get over that.
A local man wants to start a mental health group to talk about the impact of crime and police violence on black men. The group will have its first meeting this week, and as News Channel 5's Kyle Horan learned, the man behind this effort says the issue is rarely talked about in black communities.
In order to fight and defeat this enemy, it is necessary to wage a new rollout offensive. I've asked the Congress to provide the legislative authority and the funds to fuel this kind of offensive.
The hill. We're gonna go all the way up there. You see the mountain right there?
Yes.
Yeah. We're gonna walk up there.
Thank you.
don't want that for him. We don't want that.
Well, he's getting heavy, so I feel like
all right, all right, okay. You know, I really hope he don't lose his hair, because honestly, this ain't. This
hopefully he takes after me.
Hey, right? He better take after
yeah,
you.
Yeah, well, he's getting heavy, so.
Oh, okay, all right, all right. Come on, man, come on. All right. That's okay. There it is, there it is, there it is.
Can we kiss, kiss?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Thank you.
Say
thank you,
Mom.
Thank you, Mom.
Yeah. Where have you been? You look like shit. What is wrong with you? I gave you one task. One task. So you lost the bag and you don't even have the company watch. Dorian. You've gone from one of our brightest minds to I don't even know what you are. Ever since the crash, you've been all over the place. And don't get me wrong, I have sympathy for you. But this could make or massively destroy this company. That watch, that bag, was the only prototype we had that worked, and you pissed it away. One chance, Dorian, one fucking chance. And you pissed it away, huh? You know what? Give me your phone. Give me your fucking phone, and give me your badge. You're on leave. So go home, get your mind together, whatever you gotta do. But you're just not you. I'm doing this because I love you, because I fucking love you. Anybody else would be gone. Fired. You're not even looking at me. You're not even fucking looking at me. Get out.
Seems to me you've had your fill. She was the crown of my glory. My child was the fruit of my soul. And you? You're the vein of my existence. No, see, I'm nothing like you. It took me years to figure out what you were to me. Then it hit me. The man with no hope, the boy without a conscience, and the men who parade around with a sense of control. Different sides of the same Rubik's Cube. You see, I figured it out. Every moment, cause and effect in a maze of ideologies and perspectives. Hunger and greed intertwined with glory and a false sense of peace. I get it. Everything under the sun. Everything. And that's where we differ. I hold the truth of this, God. goes around must come full circle. New life. Until the untimely truth of corruption sets back in. I got it too late. We aren't meant to last. Just purpose. Chaos. Chaos to create.
I need men to come in and say, you know what? The fight that I've been having for such a long time, the enemy is the inner me. That is where I've been wrestling with more things than I can ever imagine. And I have not found a space to be able to share it in a greater way.